Let's look at the red light and see what that does.